Hi, I'm Mamaclay. I'm from the Philippines. I'm 37 years old and a small food business owner. The audition, it was fun. Of course, nerve-wracking, but I was able to pull through, so I'm happy. And they gave a very good feedback, which I can take with me to improve my craft more. So thrilled to be part of the 6-chair challenge. I never expected that I'll go this far in this competition. I'm so happy.
Hi.
Hello.
As you can see, all 6 chairs are taken. It's been a very fierce night for me, myself, but also for you guys. So, what song do you have for us?
I'm singing Defying Gravity.
Oh, big song. Wow. Good luck and enjoy.
Thank you.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leave. It's time to try the fine gravity. I think I'll try the fighting gravity, and you can pull me down. So if you can. Someone told me lately, everyone deserves a chance to fly. And if I'm flying so low, at least I'm flying free. To those who ground me, take a message back from me. Tell them how high I'm defying gravity. Kiss me goodbye, I'm defying gravity. And nobody in all of us, no wizard that there is or was, is ever gonna bring me down. Bring me down.
Mamaclay, mamma mia. How are you feeling?
I'm just so happy it's done already. No. The love of all the people here, thank you so much. Oh.
And when today you said that you would be singing Defying Gravity, sorry, I thought, you know, if anyone can really give us a good rendition of the song, that's definitely you. And I think you exceeded expectations. And I'm sorry, really, really sorry for my friend Howard there, because you definitely deserve a chair.
Mamaclay, you're exceptional. You're sensational, you're incredible, and you're inspirational. Wow! That was incredible. You brought the house down with that performance. And definitely, definitely, 101,000%, you have to have that chair, definitely. For sure.
Santi Atiak, Amber. Santi Atiak, Flock.
You can take mine. It's yours.
Mamaclay, I told you this at the auditions and I tell you now again, you really, really deserve to be on this stage. Thank you. Thank you for taking care of your needs and taking care of yourself and making sure that you are on the stage today. You mentored a lot of people during your life, but this is your time. You deserve it and you deserve this chair. All the way. It's all yours.
Mamaclay, we've heard so many stories during the auditions of people who left their country to find a better life in Malta. We hope we welcomed you. You are a blessing.
Likewise.
For us. And with a voice like that, there's no way you're going home. You're gonna have a chair. We want you in X Factor.
In this I see ya. Ia Tami.
Jina nħossli għandu varjetà, power vocals, li għandu bżonn ukoll. Mamaclay, please take seat number 6. Skużani. Skużani. Ħafna Marija. Tajt prestazzjoni tajba ħafna. Però il-kompetizzjoni dis-sena livellu huwa għoli.